The road has been constructed, the paving completed, the lighting in place and the landscaping green and growing. The extension of the Easterly Tibbetts Highway to Batabano is being blocked only by a few barricades and some last minute bureaucratic manoeuvring, green lights should soon follow.